So, as a new update, they have the tactical flashlight. And basically what it can do, if you haven't seen this before, or if you guys don't play the game, there's a UV mode that shows stuff like this. Like these, this I remember it pointing here when I first started, I guarantee you. See that, dude? That's fucking sick, man. I think that's the fucking coolest shit. There's nothing over here, but there is some right here on the wall. It's like, what are these? What are these, man? Oh, thank you to the devs of this game for giving me a fucking beautiful gift. Make an example of the old Mayan. Crazy, ain't it? Also, if any of you guys ever want to play something like this, I'd recommend. Is he dripping? Oh my god. Why is he just hanging here still? Why didn't they just remove him after the end? Like, you can still shoot him in the fucking face. Look at this shit, dude. UV mode. Thanks, dude. Henri. Henri. Good. Awesome. Let's check these walls a bit. Swivel it around. I'm not sure if it's brighter or if it has like a slightly less. I think it's back to yellow. I'll be honest. It wasn't as yellow as this before. It was like a white color. That would have been really nice if they kept it that. I'm just walking through here without even pointing this UV in. That's the one. Let's go back here. There's a lot of fan art, basically. Now, with this UV stuff. That's been there, as you can see. I pointed away, it's still there. I wonder if this UV light could be used anywhere else. Alright, so, nonetheless, that's pretty cool. Also, this is the Aftershock DLC. I didn't buy it because I'm too poor to buy it. It just kind of came to me like GTA DLCs, which I love you for doing. Thank you a lot to the people who made this. I'm gonna have to fucking research your name now because I don't want you to look like a norm. So melee weapons can decapitate walkers. Decapitation consumes less stamina than braining. I hold around a giant hunk of broken metal looking like this. Perfect decapitation weapon. You're about to find out. Whoa, it works on the bottom. Walker infest, turn back. Look at this. So cool. Anything on the stuff over here? I said gamer. What a fucking freak.
I heard something.
You didn't hear nothing. Shit. Are you coming my way?
Scanning the area.
Oh my god, my fucking wrist. Oh, damn. Fuck, everything's restricted over here?
Shit.
Locate the cache. No, gameplay's not facing.
Scanning the area.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, hello, heart. Hello.
Don't kid yourself. Georgia calls the shots now.
Mitch, come over here. About to see a decap.
You think
what? I'm done with this fucking game. We're going in this time, and I am fucking sweating. You're about to see a whole different person in this VR world. I am about to prove to you motherfuckers why I do not give a flying fuck on who you are. I am a fucking god. This damn shotgun. My pair was almost gone. I have more than enough shotgun. Knock, knock, bitch!
Shit.
Goodbye to your fucking noggins, bitch. Oh, there's a push ball with that, okay. Headshot damage is much more valid now. Anyone want the fucking smoke? Come out here! It might all just be gone already. I'm playing this like it's fucking Onward. I'm not saying Onward's better than Pavlov, though, genuinely speaking. It could actually be better right now for Quest. Oh my god, you motherfuckers are walking all around there. Wonder if I could... Come over here! Hey! Get closer. Then. Get out of here! Any more of you motherfuckers? Huh? Oh, shit. Oh, I can go this. On the roof. Oh! Oh, fuck. Cause nobody wants the smoke.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, yeah. Zombies, they don't understand who I am. They just think I'm one of them. With my purple flashlight. I don't care about it no more, I'm just kidding. What the fuck with these damn kids? Man. Oh, weird ass motherfuckers, dude. Enhanced flashlight. Much brighter even in day. Nice. Now. I'm just gonna wipe out the rest of this fucking reclaimed and tower bullshit before they could even get a chance to take a shot at me. That's what's about to happen. Almost. almost just shot myself in the head because I was trying to itch my fucking nose and I bumped it with my chin, my trigger. I got a trigger finger, you're on the perceiving end. I got a trigger finger, might as well run again. Nobody understands your pain, besides you and your family. These zombies keep on chewing up my head. These motherfuckers are filthy. Ooh. These motherfuckers are filthy. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Alright, let's go back here. This is where I'd stay overnight if I was fucking mentally retarded in my fucking skull. These goddamn zombies with their armor and shit, man. Oh shit. How are you? Hey. Dude, yeah, a real zombie. Ready? Listen. Got any weak points, buddy? Alright, whatever. Shit. Not much others around, to be honest. Just gonna bust through some doors, see what happens. Holy fuck! Fuck you, whore! Woo!
You must be showing your face around here!
I'm missing my shots, boys. I am missing my shots, mate. I'm low as hell, I'm gonna heal. Just to make sure you're dead. What the fucking what the? They're in here. Hey. Hey, listen, man, hey, listen. No. Oh shit, that's a ugly zombie. Ooh, almost got that one shot. Oh, fuck. Damn, this fucking pistol's stubborn as shit right now. Hey, no! Bob, not, come on! Oh, what the fuck, Bob? I can't see because my FPS is dying. Die, please. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? You're alive? Turret! Oh my god. Oh, Bobby,
must die for his sins. He must die.
Oh, he's dead. Hey! Do you know where the water is?
Please, when I...
People gonna be pleased, but... When you die?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard that. When I die? Well, ever die, actually. Dumbass.
Yeah. Smile.
Hey. That was all you. Come on, man. Lever action, quit failing me.
You motherfuckers are up, dude.
Oh my god, I can't track because of this fucking controllers. Alright, come here, bitch. Alright, well, thank you guys! If you ever watch this video, just let me know by commenting in the comments below. I'm losing my mic. Fuck it! Alright, guys. Just let me know what you think of this video in the comments below and say hello to Bob. Bye bye.